What is up, you beautiful people? How is life? How is the husband treating you, the wife? Is everything fine in your guys' relationship? Everything good? It's none of my business? Oh yeah, you're probably right. So, Abba, Honey Honey is a song by Abba. I mean, what else do you guys want me to say about it, huh? It's a short song, so I'm just gonna play it, experience it, journey it, whatever. I don't have a lot to say. I mean, so this is going to be a short video. I mean, why would you guys even care? I'm just a man with a reaction. I don't know. I'm a man that has an opinion to this reaction. I don't think it makes sense. I'm a man that is going to watch this video and give you my opinion on this song. I think that sounds better, yeah. So, Abba, Honey Honey, 1974, high quality. So, yeah, that's on. Anyways, 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, look at that outfit, guys. Honey, honey, how you feel me? Honey, honey. Honey, honey, nearly killed me. Honey, honey. I heard about you before. I wanted to know some more. And now I know what they mean. You're a love machine. Oh, you make me dizzy. Honey, honey, let me.
Yo, who's the blonde? What's the blonde's name? She is just absolutely gorgeous. Huh?
This is a fantastic song, guys. I really like it. I am just thinking that outfit by her. Abba, they just have really high quality songs. They bowed at the end. Why would they bow at the end? Was this a live performance, Loki? I don't know. Guys, Abba, they got the best songs, I swear, dude. They're just so fun to listen to. They're very poppy. It's like they are the queens of pop back then. I had no clue about Abba. I was blind. I think I heard one of their most popular hits, but I mean, I'm a young guy. I mean, I've never heard of this stuff from the 70s. In fact, I actually think the music from the 80s is better than the 70s, so I don't give the 70s music a chance, not knowing that Abba is bringing in music that's better than the 80s, 90s, 2000s, and a lot of music nowadays. Basically, yeah, they're up there with the top people that I've heard of all time. This song, nonetheless, is a great song. It's another hit by Abba. I absolutely love listening to the songs I've listened to already. That's a bad thing about being a reactor. You can't listen to any more of their songs unless you've heard them already. So that's why I wanted to react to Abba again. Because you normally I would space out reactions. But I was like, I need to have another Abba song in my playlist. So Honey Honey is definitely one that's going in. It's just fun to listen to. They have a great, fantastic voice. So guys, I really would hope you, or really would love if you guys would subscribe. It's really late. It's 12:35 a.m. I got a couple hours of sleep, so I'm not going to be the most energetic, but this is the kind of style and format I want to be doing my reactions in. I'm not being so crazy and weird and awkward all the time, but also being entertaining and wanting you guys to subscribe again, because I have been losing subs. So if you guys could help me out on that, that'd be greatly appreciated. So yeah, Abba, Honey Honey, 10 out of 10 song. You guys have a good night. Peace out.